Hey, what up, people of YouTube? This is a trap. I know I'm like 5 months late. I know that. This is an 808 pattern. Oh, yeah, everybody's asking me for the flip, so I'm finna give away the flip. So, but this is how it goes. That's the 808, and this is a kick. But the 808, you know, it's mixed. But you gotta get the Spins 808, the DJ Spins 808. There's a hatch, which was a lot of work for my behind to do. That's a hatch. And this the extra hat to add that bounce to the track. And you know, I think this is the open hats. No, it's a snare. It's just, that's it. It's nothing else to it. And this is the pants to the left ear. And then this beat's simple. It's not really hard to do. And there's the shaker. Just. This is the shaker instrument, and that's it. I need to get my editing game, man. Hey, I'm back on board. This is the video. Well, it's not done. I'm not done yet. There's one thing I didn't show. Is this part. Yeah, I went to a video that had the official sound. It's by Av, another YouTube producer named Av, MCREEE. He's pretty dope. Check him out. I got it from his channel. And oh yeah, I heard he was gonna copyright flag all the people that tape. It ripped the whole thing and claimed that they had it. You know. No, I heard. But I ain't gonna lie though. Look, I checked the ones on YouTube, like the other ones from the other videos. The quality on it is bad, so I was like, I have to find a higher quality version of it. So I ended up checking out this video, and bam, there you have it. That's how I found the high quality version of it, which is right here, though. Oh, I sped up. All right, let me show you what it'll sound like initially. What it sounded like initially. Something. Genius don't show you. Just saying. Okay, literally, this is what you have to do. This is not even It's not something I'm fabricating here. Yeah, I have to do this. It'll sound like this, right? Look. Speed it up. Well, yeah. There you go. Just like that. And also like this. Wait. I need to take that out. Cut that off. Good. Alright, good. That's a bit too slow. Oh, I took out what was crucial. Damn it. Try again. Okay, good, perfect. This time is perfect. All right. Cut that off, take that off, take that off. This is it. And then speed up the sample. No, it came from another, it came from JW. And this song was like made 2 years ago. And then I'm trying to give away the sauce. Yeah, I get it. Why this is longer? Chill's trying to understand why this is. This up, put this one instead. Because this one sounds. I'm thinking, what the? Gotta fix that. Good. I know, man, that much perfectionist is ridiculous, man. It's crazy, it's annoying. It'll be fun. It'll be crazy, like, if one of the 808 Mafia producers checked this video out, bro. It'll be crazy, man. Oh my gosh, it'll be so crazy. Like, if one of the 808 Mafia producers came in, happened to watch my videos. Well, I haven't even got to the second part on how I got that second sound going. All right, okay, how I got it going. Okay, here's how I got it going. Yeah, y'all know how I do it. It's gonna sound slower. If you don't want to per se that. Look. I'm gonna cut this off first. This will sound like. Alright, this is how you do it, though. Speed it up. Same thing, basically. That's how I do. In case people don't know, yeah, I think this is it. Yeah, I EQ'd it a bit to get that similar sound off the low end frequency. Now, to get that effect, the to get that effect, you gotta go to pre-shits, you gotta go to momentary, and you gotta put half speed. It's typical, bro. What everybody does. Like, it's not even a joke. This is how it's done. And you'll get this kind of sound. Most. And yeah, this is the whole beat. This is a complete beat. Hope you gain for something from this. Learn from this. Oh yeah, one more thing before I close the video. Man, y'all may flame me for this shit, but I'm gonna do this shit. Alright, this is the auto-tune. This is the effect. I think this is the note of the song. And there you go. Got this. Oh, yeah.
Look me in my eye. Let me out of my red eye. Two, take me to the edge. Push me in the edge. Take me to the edge.
No, I'm not even joking, but this auto-tune's pretty trash. But thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I tried. I tried.